things in them.
Come here, boy. Come here.
I totally need that car. Whatevs.
Thank you.
roll through there real slow, right? Blasting the radio, kicking some dope ass jams. I see the females, I'm picking up the hot females. And you know that they loving that way that I'm rolling, because I got that custom detailed hybrid lowrider, sweet ass Delatante. Press a button and bam, boom, boom. You know, I'm hitting that up and down right now. Just for the record, hydraulics on a car, that's dope. Hydraulic fracturing, not so dope.
This is an experience. If you haven't been a part of nothing this great, we went through motherfucking the unbelievable.
Just be the same, so
hey, hit them like it's ever.
Another big ass mess on my property? Chop, I gotta train you to sit on the neighbor's yard.
Holy shit!
Oh!
Screwed
it. But right now, this is Tom Brown.
Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So, you could get in wardrobe and play the part, or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
Fruit salad has pineapple in it. I don't know how many times I have to tell you I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina. Oh.
They need you on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus! Are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him! Where is my movie star? Where is my movie star? At least get him a mask, or makeup, or something. What is the point in building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on a guy's body in post! Security!
Hey, step away from the
Security!
Drop your
hey,
weapon!
Stop right there! Away
from the Choose this side on this side. Get him out!
Get him out of the fucking box!
Hey, move, fool!
Whoa!
Fuck! I've picked up a tail! Spikes! Oh, that's what's up!
One more time.
Ha ha, shredded!
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can reconfigure his route to meet you there.
All right, cool. I got the car. No drama.
That's good. The studio is enough of a money sink without the costs that drama can bring. What kind of shape is the car in? We plan on refitting the guns to take live ammunition. Do the traffic spikes and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's security detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if you see something.
Mm-hmm.
Boop, boop.
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit. But you're the brains, am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Get off that ride, homie. Me, I think this is yours.
You rock, bro. See, this is what it's about. Community.